So, YouTube hive mind, do you think that this tube has gone to air? There's lots of phosphor damage all around the edges, and I wonder whether this tube is dead.